Kidneys are a very small commodity. We don't have a lot of them. They're a small resource. A lot of people are waiting in the SWAT program because they are not compatible, either blood type or antibodies. For this particular swap to happen, someone needed to be a blood type O.
Courtney applied last May to be a donor for her friend. She wanted to be so supportive and help him and was committed in this.
So she broke the chain, meaning she donated to someone who was not compatible with their recipient. So their donor can match with the next person and their donor can match with the last person in the line.
All right, everybody smiles at kidney.
Kidney.
I thought, why not? Like, why not add more people? And just knowing what my friend was going through with dialysis, that I could help more than just one person by starting an exchange.
To be the recipient of it is just very humbling. You know, there's no way you can repay that other than just taking care of yourself and taking care of this new organ that you got. That's gonna help me live, help me spend time with my son and my wife and be a part of their life.
To see everybody happy and meeting their donor and their recipient is very special for us because it's a job to us, but it's our passion and we love it.
I learned that kidney donation, it's a very amazing thing. It is a very routine procedure though, it's not scary. And then the coolest part is I got to save people's lives.